the date you guys threw at me was correct. It's been a long time, so it was really good to get out there. I mean, touched on, you know, there's 12 things we got a chance to touch, from power play to breakouts to shootouts to everything. So it was a real productive day. While still preparing for Ottawa tomorrow, it was a busy day for the guys, but it was good. They had some time off yesterday if they needed it. So a little bit more of a work day today.